Where have you been, Hank? Stop playing around and get ready.
Oh, sorry.
What is it?
Is there a problem?
No. But I've lost sight of why we're saving people's lives.
Quit thinking about useless crap like that. There's a patient here. Now isn't the time for this.
You're absolutely right. Now, let's begin the operation.
We've got multiple patients this time, so let's treat them as fast as we can.
Indeed. This is our first patient. The wounds are in the right leg. Let's make an incision and see what's inside. The tibia is chipped.
We should fill it with synthetic bone. Better do this quickly.
Wait, first we need to prepare the connecting area. Then we'll use the synthetic bone.
Okay, you're the specialist. I'll let you make the decisions here.
All right, then, set the saw. Let's make an excision along the guideline.
Look at the saw's orientation and run it parallel to the guideline.
Good. Cautiously continue on.
That should prepare the connecting area. Now to form the synthetic bone. The shape to cut is already shown on it. Use the laser to cut it out.
That was pretty good.
All right, let's proceed, but be careful.
Until the guideline comes back.
Looks like you're on a roll.
It's going well today.
Good.
Geesh. I think it's time we bought a new machine.
The synthetic bone's been shaped. Let's move on to the next step.
All right, put the synthetic bone in the correct position.
All right, now to secure it with a plate. Prepare the drill.
Drill deep enough without touching the guidelines, okay?
Well done. Keep that up, okay?
going well so far. Don't get carried away with that drill. Got it? Go in up to the guideline. Got it?
Good. Cautiously continue on.
Good, good. It's going well. Your femoral neck is the next step.
This is awful. This area has been completely shattered.
Looks like we have no choice but to replace it with an artificial joint.
Right. Let's start this quickly. First, we have to extract the bone fragments.
All right. Keep going with the other pieces too, okay?
Get the saw. We need to work on it so that the stem can be driven in.
Don't leave the guideline. Using a saw isn't like using a scalpel. Good, good. There's no need to hurry. Just be careful.
That should do it. Can you bring out the stem?
Make sure it's secure. But don't hit it too far in. Got it?
Good. It's been driven into the right point.
All right, it's secure. Now to attach the ball joint. Drive it in up to the guideline, okay? All right, that's it. Continue on.
Treat the acetabulum. Go slow and careful, right down to the guideline.